Time now for sports with Scott Breen.
Welcome back, everybody. A lot of AA soccer teams are seeing blue this season, and Skyview's girls are just fine with that. Falcons are powering through a season like they never have. Q2's Casey Conlon shows us how.
It's a new era for the Skyview girls.
Any coach's dream is to basically be the team that people are prepping for. It's like, how do you deal with them?
And the Falcons couldn't be more excited to finally be that team.
Like, literally, I'm at a loss for words. I can't explain the feeling. It's incredible, you know? Like, I know that we could have been this good. It's just crazy that we are doing this good.
Believe it, Skyview is 8-0. Outscoring their opponents 34-2. It starts up front with the East leading scorer, Jordan Rowe.
It's been really exciting for me to be able to put my opportunities away. They definitely give me, like, put me in perfect positions to score, so I don't do it all by myself.
Right.
Got an awesome team behind me.
But that's the thing. Don't expect any of these girls to let success go to their heads. The Falcons have seen the other end of the spectrum, and they have no intention of going back.
Some teams, you know, they might get that thing in their head where, like, we're the best in the conference right now, and they just think that they're going to win every game, but I don't think that's – I think we're one game at a time. We have to win this game.
Case in point, a 3-0 win over Senior last night, completing the sweep of a team that has ended Skyview's season the last 2 years, the definition of sweet. But just getting to state isn't enough anymore for a program that has never won a title, even if they don't want to admit it out loud.
Like, personally, I'm like, I have to win state. Like, senior year, I have to win state. But one game at a time. That's all I'm going to say. One game at a time.
That's worked 8 times so far. 7 more would mean history. Casey Conlon, NTN Sports.
Thank you, Casey. And the Falcons only have 4 regular season matches left. They are at winless Butte on Saturday, so that looks pretty good. And then home against West and the Great Falls schools.